Welcome back, one and all, to Devil May Cry 5. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time, we played as Nero as we fought our way closer towards the Demon King with no name. This time we're playing as V in whatever it is we're fixing to get started in. I still have not figured out how to turn the speaker off on the controller, and that's going to bother me. I'm using a dynamic for this reason, that and the fan on my PS4 is nowhere near as noticeable with the dynamic. Probably because dynamic has to be direct on, anything adjacent will not sound as prominent as if I'm exampling here, but you get the idea. But seriously, anything off the dynamic vocal range won't be anywhere near as prominent, even if you're right next to it, as I am actually no, that's quite prominent. But over here is not. At all. Sort of. The point remains that it's got to be direct on.
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparda is nearby.
V's playstyle is really interesting. Ugly mother hugger. Behemoth. That is a biblical reference. Book of Job tells mention of a behemoth. Let's take out the little dudes first. Oh, he's got to recharge. Well, let's keep on moving. I know this game really isn't that hard. No, that's not a criticism.
Slice him, gouge him.
Will you die already?
Gouge him.
At your pleasure.
Ring like you sow. all night.
Where do I go from here? I'm actually genuinely at a loss. This is where I just came from. Game, where is it that I'm going? Got to give me a little direction.
I need you.
No, seriously, I'm genuinely confused now. It's just a dead end. Did the game script fail to update? Or am I just stupid? No, this is a dead end too. This is bothering me. There's something shining over here, but this is a dead end. I can't go this way. Where am I supposed to go? I'm gonna try resetting to the checkpoint because I think something went wrong. Now we're back to this.
Oh, you so bright. So
okay, this is the only route I can take, so this has got to be the path. No, unless I have literally got to be missing something.
Here's Blum.
What am I missing?
At your pleasure.
Pierce Brown.
Die.
Oh, there's a path right frickin' here. How is anyone supposed to even see that? You know, other than glowing candles. That could have been a little more prominence, is all I'm trying to say.
Go!
At your pleasure, Pierce Brown.
Die already.
Gouger.
Blast.
Slice of green for yourself.
Okay. Where the hell are y'all?
Awaken now.
I didn't mean to use that.
Huh.
Oh my god. Wait, no, this is a new area.
Pin him to the wall.
There's a Baphomet in here too.
Right. Here, I have to keep going.
Good lord! Okay. Wow, dude.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
Oh!
Slice him.
These damn devil root things. Okay, I can't go that way. That seemed like the way to go. Catacombs, interesting.
Now get to work.
I've seen people say the whole idea of points in a game is kind of outdated. I don't know, I still like seeing points in a game every now and then. I don't think a game has to have them, but I certainly don't mind seeing them.
I got a bad feeling about this place. I think it might get us where we need to go.
Pin him to the wall.
kind of like his bird.
Dante's dead?
Quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. At your pleasure, gouge him. At your pleasure. Gouge him. At your pleasure. Gouge him.
Oh, there's a possum. There's a behemoth here.
Turn him to the underworld. Resist all you want. What a pitiful sight.
Oh, Lord.
If we had the Devil Sword Sparda, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there.
I think so. There, we're gonna have another encounter. Hate these things.
Gouge them. Gouge
them. Another one. Come on now. Oh, there's more uglies coming up. Butcher, I'm not that worried about because they're easy enough to kill. These damn scissor bitches are annoying.
Slice him. So hungry for death.
Okay, where to? Where to? Oh, there's a phone. Okay.
A phone. Check and see if it still works.
That means there's a boss coming up. Took us, Kane. This is just getting more and more ridiculous.
Impressive.
Okay. I guess. Okay. Trigger heart. Green gainer. God. Foot's bugging me a little bit. I got a sliver in it or something.
Presence. It's the devil.
Nobody's. We're going Kingdom Hearts now?
Back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparda any happier.
Come on, just die already.
Wait, now.
It's my turn to play with the Devil Sword. Pinned to the wall.
Well, that pissed it off.
Slice it. Die. Gouge him.
You are dead. Not a big surprise. Killed another one. So that's the Devil's Sword Sparda. This is gonna be a long walk back.
The sword is still too strong for me.
So close, so close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Hey, no offense, you know.
That kid Nero, he has the strength.
It speaks.
This is gonna be a long walk.
Dante.
He's still alive. Son of a bitch, you're still alive.
One friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on.
If only you could defeat Yorzin. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I.
Don't do it, please. No!
What, you faking him out, V? Because you clearly missed his head. And now we have Dante in the picture. Well, that's certainly an interesting statement. I think this is a good place to end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Devil May Cry 5 as I get to play as Dante, another edgy motherfucker. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off. Is Dante edgy?